Like to sing. This is my interpretation of the Drover's Boy, and I hope I do you proud, Mr. Egan. Thank you. And we couldn't understand why the drover cried. Boy, as the drover had always seemed so hard to us men in his employ, a bolting horse in a stirrup lost, and the drover boy was dead. A shovel of dirt and a mumbled word back to the road ahead, and forget the drover's boy. Yes, forget the drover's boy. And we couldn't understand why the drover cat of the dead boy's hair, put it in the band of his battered old hat, as we watched him standing there. And he told us, take the kettle on, I'll sit with the boy a while, and a silent thought, and a pipe to smoke, the drover's boy. Oh, we forgot the drover's boy. And we couldn't make out why the drover and the boy, they come so far away from the tall white man and the slim black boy, never had much to say. And the boy would be gone at the break of dawn, tail the horses and carry on. And the drover rose as men from sleep, and we drank their rum, and the stranger who'd come from the Kimberley Run, Fitzroy, and he told us of a massacre in the West. Barest details you can guess to rest. Shut a buck and grab a gin. Built the Stockman's Hall of Fame, and they talk about the drawing game. But do they remember the girl who had a bed made and died, rolled with the drawer side by side? Watch the bullocks and flip the hide. Fearful wife, but never a brave. Bread his sons for the cattle run. Bread his sons for the cattle run. Don't weep for the drover's boy. Don't you mourn the drover's boy. Don't forget the drover's boy. Don't forget.
Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Egan, for that song.